SFIA is the skills framework for the information age. First developed and released in early 2000s, it is a global framework. It helps organisations define and understand the skills they have and the skills they need. Many organisations are looking to transform. What are the skills that you need to manage that journey? SFIA helps you manage the risk associated with moving from your current state to your future state. The latest version of SFIA is very much focused around digital outcomes, with new skills around user research and greater emphasis around DevOps, agility, informatics, software engineering, and security. There's a much stronger emphasis as to the role of knowledge within SFIA and the role that knowledge has in skills management. SFIA is about the application of knowledge, not the acquisition of knowledge. SFIA also provides specific views or lenses to help organisations in the area of digital transformation, agile and DevOps. This gives the organisation a view of their target state and understand their gaps and ways they can fill those gaps, be it through training, restructuring, development or coaching. There are a number of ways that DB results can help. This includes individual and organisational assessments, building and defining role profiles, understanding the skills you need for agile and digital transformation, coaching, awareness and training, as well as helping you migrate to the latest version. So if your organisation is looking at new ways of working, that could be via digital transformation or adopting agile, I really encourage you to look at SFIA. It will help you understand the skills you need for the journey, as well as the skills you need at your destination.